Hello everyone. Welcome to Amazfit's biggest launch event of 2020. In 2020, there's one topic that cannot be avoided, COVID-19. This has led us to think about how ordinary people can better safeguard their health and better protect themselves in such an environment. Everyone is paying more attention to their health now than they have in a long time. But how do we all improve our health? Well, the answer is actually very simple. People are looking to relieve health-related anxiety by more closely monitoring their daily activity levels. Yet, when people use some of the most popular smartwatches on the market today to monitor their health, it just gives them other forms of anxiety instead. Let me give you a few examples. Imagine you are swimming, and as you reach the center of the pool, you notice your watch is out of battery. Would you continue exercising? Or you fall asleep and your watch runs out of power in the middle of the night. When you wake up the next day, you see that your watch only recorded 2 hours of sleep data. Do you have time to charge your watch every night before wearing it to sleep? It's enough trouble to charge your mobile phone every day. Charging your watch daily too obviously creates more inconvenience. I think this is why the Amazfit GTS and GTR that we launched in 2019 are so popular. According to user feedback, in addition to the basic health functions, the design and battery life are what users love most. In fact, more than 70% of users said that they were extremely satisfied with the design and battery life. Some users even said that the battery life is so long that they forgot where they put the chargers. In the second quarter of 2020, the GTS and GTR both ranked among the top 5 in terms of global shipments for smartwatches priced in the $100 to $200 range. The GTS and GTR are widely loved by people all over the world. The two watches rank among the top 5 bestsellers in many countries. Today, we want to show you how we will continue to build on this success. First, let me introduce the all-new Amazfit GTR 2. Let's watch the following video together. This is the all-new Amazfit GTR 2. We hope you love it as much as we do. It's absolutely beautiful. It has inherited the DNA of the first generation GTR design, but made a lot of improvements. As well as the classic sleek design of the first generation, this new generation incorporates a lot of technological and futuristic elements. We spent a significant amount of time creating a new 3D glass for the Amazfit GTR 2. The beautiful curve of the 3D glass continues all the way to the middle frame, surrounding the button case and making the GTR 2 more integrated and elegant than the previous generation, while retaining a classic appearance. Our 3D glass polishing procedure is very complicated. It takes 35 processes and 27 hours to forge the glass, which is as sleek as a pebble with a surface arc as graceful as jade. I believe you will love it the moment you see it. However, we know that such beautiful 3D glass can easily be scratched. How can we solve this problem? For the GTR 2 screen, we took the lead in adopting another advanced technology, optical diamond-like carbon coating. This took our engineers more than 1 year to complete. Optical diamond-like carbon coating gives the glass surface of the GTR 2 a moisture hardness of 9H, which is comparable to sapphire. Compared with ordinary glass, the Amazfit GTR 2 surface glass is 20 times more scratch resistant than that used in other smartwatches, and has passed 15,000 scratch tests. Because of the high cost, even most smartphone companies are reluctant to use optical diamond-like carbon coating. We hope they will upgrade to the old DLC coating in the near future. In regards to design, our philosophy is to lead your attention to the watch face rather than other areas. And so, we have laser engraved 16 new time scales, which has become the iconic design elements of the GTR 2. In order to make the GTR 2 lighter and smoother, we included a small lug design which looks like a pair of cute rabbit ears, and have made the buttons more low profile as to better integrate them into a watch body. This also helps to highlight the most important parts of the watch without overwhelming the user. The GTR 2 is carefully crafted for your enjoyment, both on the inside and out. It has a classic design with extremely high-grade technological features. Below the 3D watch face is an 1.39-inch retina-level AMOLED screen, which offers a maximum brightness of 450 nits. It was highly praised by consumers of the previous generation of our watches. So we decided to keep it the same in this generation. Of course, like for every new Amazfit product, we have carefully designed 50 watch faces for the GTR 2. The wide variety of styles can satisfy all your style needs, whether you are heading to the gym or to the office. My personal favorite is this watch face with a classic pointer style. The design of GTR 2 is so elegant. After the screen goes black, the physical scale of the bezel is matched with the always-on display to make the whole watch look very concise and clear. For this purpose, we specially designed 40 types of always-on display watch faces. You can choose your favorite one to match the physical design. We also created two editions of GTR2. The first one is our classic GTR2. It has a stainless steel body with a leather strap and weighs 39 grams. In addition, we also have a sports model, which is only 31.5 grams, using a lighter aluminum alloy body and a more sporty silicone strap. The color and texture of the stainless steel model makes it look especially well suited for the business environment. While the aluminum alloy model is lighter and more suited to the casual wear, seeing the two watches together, I must say I'm a big fan of both models. You have heard quite a bit about the GTR. So we should also take some time to explore the GTS series together. Users appreciate the square, super high resolution screen that can display more content clearly, along with the light body. Today, a new generation is here. The Amazfit GTS 2. Our structural engineers redesigned more than 70 internal components to make the Amazfit GTS 2 lighter, more versatile, and slimmer than the first generation GTS. It may even be the slimmest mainstream smartwatch on the market at 9.7 millimeters. With a super light weight of 24.7 grams, the weight of wearing a traditional watch will be almost disappear, letting you always enjoy the lightness of time. In terms of design, we made no compromises. Let's enjoy the all-new design of the Amazfit GTS 2 in the following video. It's beautiful, isn't it? The side of the GTS 2 uses a 173.5-degree golden ratio curve that perfectly integrates the side buttons. The beautiful curves make it the center of attention in the crowd. The 3D curved glass makes the 1.65-inch AMOLED screen of the GTS 2 look even more impressive. Indeed, the resolution exceeds the high level of 341 ppi, and the maximum brightness reaches 450 nit. Whether indoors or outdoors, viewing this screen is a pleasure. The GTS 2 is also equipped with ODLC coating, which effectively prevents scratches on the screen surface. In addition, the GTS 2 supports a selection of 50 watch faces and also features an always-on display, so you can check the time without raising your hand. In summary, the GTS 2 is the perfect integration of the multiple materials. Users can choose from the three colors for the GTS 2, namely Midnight Black, Desert Gold, and Urban Gray. Our designer spent a year carefully optimizing the treatment for each color. I believe that after experiencing the beauty of the product firsthand, everyone will feel that our designer's hard work has paid off. Such a gorgeous design. Personally, this color GTS 2 is my favorite, yet I also really like this one. Yin and Yang. The perfect accessory for any occasion. I personally think the GTS 2 is the sleekest smartwatch on the market right now. In addition to the stylish design, both products have comprehensive health and fitness functions. They both include a well-received heart rate engine from the first generation GTS and GTR to take care of your heart health 24 hours a day. This time, for the second generation of GTS and GTR, we want to show you even more accurate and comprehensive health data. So, we added the latest BioTracker 2 sensor to our second generation of GTS and GTR. The first feature that we want to highlight is the blood oxygen saturation detection. Blood oxygen saturation is one of the most important indicators for detecting changes in blood oxygenation. If your blood does not contain enough oxygen, it can lead to serious health issues, even death. Blood oxygen levels are extremely important to monitor around the clock, especially if you are traveling in high altitude places. Doing extreme sports or working in a high stress environment. Therefore, we brought a blood oxygen engine to the second generation of GTS and GTR, which supports blood oxygen saturation detection and provides blood oxygen indicators in real time, so you can make the necessary adjustments for optimal engagement in work and life. The blood oxygen engine's detection success rate is 96%, with the average margin of the error between a medical grade blood oximeter and our watch being only 1.6%. Another excellent feature of the GTS 2 and GTR 2 is sleep monitoring. We strive to help our smartwatch users improve the quality of their sleep. For this reason, we made sure to include a sleep engine in GTS 2 and GTR 2. Our new sleep engine accurately identifies the different sleep stages, light sleep, deep sleep, and REM. and can recognize daytime naps that exceed 20 minutes. Compared with the gold standard, our sleep engine has a monitoring accuracy of 80% for different sleep stages and close to 99% accuracy for naps. Additionally, we have combined the sleep engine and the blood oxygen engine to provide in-depth analysis of heart rate and blood oxygen levels. It gives users a sleep breathing quality score based on their night of sleep. Finally, the health assessment system. When I look at other mainstream smartwatches on the market, their display for health data is not especially user-friendly. For example, what do the three circles on the certain products mean? And from a scientific point of view, it's unreasonable to use only step count when evaluating the amount of daily activity. So, we have added the Pi Health Assessment System to the second generation of GTS and GTR. This system compiles daily activity into one single easy-to-understand score, which is more intuitive for most users. But you might ask, is there a scientific basis for this score? Pi was developed by Professor Warwick of the Norwegian University of Science and Technology School of Medicine. Based on 35 years of research and the data that analyzed the health of 230,000 people, a personal health assessment system was created. He has published a series of papers internationally over many years and has been widely recognized in his field. At present, this system has been used in major insurance companies in Europe. Although it's only a score, the whole set of techniques behind the score is very rigorous and supported by scientific theory. To sum up, the second generation of Amazfit GTR and GTS both has very powerful health functions with heart rate, blood oxygen, and sleep monitoring engines, along with the Pi Health Assessment System. I believe our second generation products will be excellent partners for your health. Next, let's talk about sports. First of all, what we want to tell you most is that the GTS2 and GTR2 will support our brand new sports engine. Both watches already support 12 sports models, and they will support up to 90 professional sports modes after November's firmware update, as well as being able to automatically identify and record exercise data. In order to ensure the accuracy of sports data, the GTR2 is equipped with a 9-axis motion state sensor, a GPS plus GLONASS dual positioning system, and is waterproof to a depth of 50 meters. When it comes to sports, you have to mention music. With that in mind, we built our music experience based on the four dimensions of hardware, software, connection, and content. Firstly, the hardware. We added a high-quality 3-magnet superlinear speaker to the second generation of GTS and GTR, and added a smart PA audio amplifier, which can ensure that our speakers achieve higher volume, richer bass, and better sound quality. In addition, the second generation GTS and GTR also support wireless playing of music through Bluetooth headsets. In this case, listening to music while running is entirely possible. In terms of content storage, the watches are also very powerful. Equipped with 3 GB of memory, you can store close to 600 songs. And when it comes to the software, we have 3 updates to share with you. For music transmission, we use Wi-Fi instead of Bluetooth. The second generation of GTS and GTR series are, as a result, much faster with music transfer than other smartwatches. In fact, the GTS 2 and GTR 2 are 6 times faster, therefore solving the problem of slow song transmission and greatly reducing waiting time. In addition to playing music through the watches, you can also use the GTS 2 or the GTR 2 to control your iPhone or Android phone to play music. Many smartwatches currently on the market cannot control music playback on iPhone. So this is a very welcome feature for many users. Next, I want to talk about how this watch can make everyone's life more convenient and improve work efficiency through intelligence. First of all, we have brought Amazon Alexa to our GTS 2 and GTR 2. Simply raise your voice, ask Alexa to check the weather, set an alarm, and other things that make life more convenient. In addition to those basic features, it can even handle more personalized jobs, like turning the lights in your smart home on or off, putting eggs in your virtual shopping cart, or finding a nearby restaurant. It's very convenient. In the future, our watch's Alexa assistant will support 15 languages. As we aim to provide more convenience to people globally. But of course, we also took into account the situation where the watch loses its network. At present, the voice assistants on common smartwatches are connected to the mobile phone through Bluetooth and then connected to the network through the mobile phone. This process relies heavily on Bluetooth, but once the Bluetooth is disconnected, the voice assistant instantly becomes a wasted feature. To this end, we have specially developed an offline intelligent voice assistant. It does not need to be connected to the internet or Bluetooth to connect to the phone for using voice commands. Moreover, its response speed is much faster than online voice assistant at only 1.6 seconds. And our offline voice assistant can be activated on most interfaces. Currently, the offline intelligent voice assistant on our watches can support more than 65 commands. Also, with the built-in microphone, our watches has Bluetooth phone call functionality. For example, if a courier, takeaway, or Uber driver calls, you can handle the two-sentence acknowledgement directly with the watch. Of course, the watches also support app notifications and SMS notifications. In order to maximize the experience, we customized the linear motor used on the high-end smartphones, allowing you to distinguish between different notifications. The intensity of vibrations can even allow you to distinguish more than 13 different vibration categories. In other words, you can set different haptic sensations for different message notifications. You can also set the watch to lock the screen when it is away from your wrist. So, there's no need to worry about data being stolen if the watch is lost. There are so many reminders on your watch that the presentation of various health data would dazzle users if they were not arranged clearly. Therefore, we have specially created a shortcut card to help you manage various information in your life and work. With these two editions, you have two very powerful GTR models that can suit any occasion. You almost want to wear one of them on each wrist. With the GTR 2, specifically, it can be up and running for a battery life of 14 days. If you don't need so many functions, we also have a long battery life mode where the watch battery can last for 38 days. In comparison, the GTS 2 is nearly as powerful, but even lighter and thinner. Incredible for such a slim design, the GTS 2 can achieve 7 days of battery life with normal daily use. And in long battery life mode, it can even reach 20 days. But before telling you the price, let's review the features of the GTS 2 and GTR 2 in the following video, so you can prepare yourself for a big surprise.
rain tonight?
With so many exciting features, you must be wondering about the price of the two products. Firstly, the sports edition of the GTR 2 is priced at $179. And the classic edition of GTR 2 with an Italian leather strap is priced at $199. Meanwhile, the GTS 2 is priced at $179. The two products can be pre-ordered in the US via the Amazfit official website after the conclusion of the launch event. The new GTR and GTS products will be on sale via the Amazfit official website, Amazon, and a number of offline stores throughout the world. The GTR 2 goes on sale starting on October 30th, while the GTS 2 will be on sale as of November 15th. This concludes today's launch event. We hope you will continue to improve your health and fitness with the GTR 2 and GTS 2. Thank you all for watching.